an absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
Singles matches on deck here in Byron. What should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
For talk is over. We'll find out who the best is in the ring right now.
I am so excited. This moment is finally here.
Settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch.
Thanks to tables matches. In order to win a tables match, a competitor must be the first person to put their opponent through a table. We've also witnessed brutality evolve and superstars crash through flaming tables.
Gonna end, Byron.
Whatever happens, it's not gonna be good. I can tell you that. are so many different ways for a superstar to put their opponent through the table in a tables match. Some matches start off as wild brawls and a table is brought out from under the ring in the match's opening minutes. In others, superstars are very strategic about when they bring out a table because they know if they're not careful, momentum can be reversed and they can end up being the one who goes through the table.
Byron, you talked about strategy that involves the tables match. I was in WWE when the Dudley Boys came from ECW. And you could say that things changed a bit thanks to Bubba and D-Von. Something that's also important to remember in a tables match is that it's not important how or where the table is positioned. All that matters is that you put your opponent through it.
It's a very simple premise, Michael, but superstars have to be careful. They launch an attack that goes awry, their own momentum can put them through the table and cost them the match. That doesn't include feeling the incredible pain he tries to do a solid wood table. 1 split second can be the difference. It shouldn't be a shock. Dudley Boys were involved in one of the most intense tables matches we've seen in recent memory. At the 2015 TLC event, the Dudleys called on their extreme brothers, Tommy Dreamer and Rhino, to battle the Wyatt family in an 8-man elimination tables match. People were flying everywhere that night. In classic ECW fashion, so were the trash cans and kendo sticks.
The match in 2015's TLC event with the Dudleys, Tommy Dreamer and Rhino versus the Wyatts, was chaos from the second all eight superstars were in the ring. Braun Strowman was awesome in his destruction of all four members of Team Extreme, but the...
Hey, you have to like his chances here. This could end it in a hurry. Can he end it here? Through Kofi Kingston's career, the exciting superstar has competed in several types of WWE matchups. It didn't take long for Kofi to get comfortable in the tables match environment. At 2011's TLC event, Kingston took on the Celtic Warrior Sheamus in a tables match.
Uh-oh, here we go, here we go! Beautiful technique. That creates a big opening here. Byron, you spoke about Kofi Kingston's tables match against Sheamus in 2011's TLC event. Some people feel that match was one of the turning points for Kingston. That night, Kofi's usual fun-loving nature took a backseat to a more focused and offensively aggressive competitor. Kofi Kingston's focus was leaving TLC the new United States champion.
And that approach paid off, Michael. Kofi seized opportunity when Sheamus made a rare mistake. He drilled the Celtic Warrior with the Trouble in Paradise kick, and that set up Kofi to fly from the top rope and put Sheamus right through the table to earn the United States Championship.
You want to talk about WWE Hall of Famers taking things to the extreme? The first time many fans saw somebody put through a table was in 19... He's looking at it. Photos of that horrible scene in wrestling magazines. The pile driver was utilized when Terry Funk planted Nature Boy Ric Flair on a table at WCW's Wrestling War 89 pay-per-view. And something happened in sports entertainment in the early 90s called Extreme Championship Wrestling. ECW superstars crashed through tables all the time.
And what was going on in Philadelphia caused a craze of wood being turned into wood chips thanks to tables matches. In order to win a tables match, a
big move coming! Nothing quite like the phenomenal forearm.
He hit it.
He can end it here.
Looks like both these superstars have found that little extra something to keep themselves going here tonight.
He's starting to look beaten, guys.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall. Clearly, they're both running on fumes right now. And at this point, it might just be a matter of which superstar's tank reaches empty first. Doing it right now. They've got to be exhausted.
Devastating elbow. He looks absolutely exhausted. This is clearly not the same competitor who started this match in such great shape.
He's in tough shape, guys, and there's absolutely no room for error now.
He gets him with a reversal. He He wants no part of the outside. Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here on the losing end.
When this guy's on, look out.
This one's over, guys.
Even more amazing this time around, Cole.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
Dodges a bullet there.
I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
That might just be the final nail in the coffin. That should do it, Cole. There's no coming back from a slam of that magnitude.
Whack! Michael, that gives you meaning to have a seat.
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair, it looked like a twisted heap.
Showing off some of his speed there. A boy's trouble there. And that one drops him.
Somebody's on a mission tonight. At this point, it looks like even the winner of this match will walk out of here beaten back.
Capitalize?
tried everything. They have something left in their arsenal. They have to, but can they dig down deep enough to find it? Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my God, he won the match. I can't believe it. He won the match.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
He ain't messing around. He ain't playing here. He ain't messing around.
He really put on a great show.
Here is your winner, Crazy Dan Tate.
Talk about having to dig down deep to pick up the win.
I could watch them go at it each and every week.
What a match.
You got that right, partner. Again, huge win here tonight.